very talented football team. Certainly, the receiving core is as good as we'll see. It's the best in the country, in our opinion. Got a very very good tandem at running back, and certainly, Gamble at tight end gives them a ball catcher and possession receiver. So it's just, it's what you thought. It's the USC offense with great weapons, great balance, and will be a great challenge. Certainly, you never want to see a great player like Matt get injured in a game, but certainly, he's going to have a great career ahead of him. So there'll be a lot of good things happening for him. We don't know a lot about Max. Certainly saw him at the end of some games, but he's on scholarship at USC. And when you get a scholarship to USC, you're one of the best quarterbacks in the country. He's a big, strong, physical kid. He's got a live arm, and will certainly fit into their offensive scheme of things. He's a great kid, comes from a great program, has the pedigree, just one of those guys that, when you draw up the prototypical quarterback, 6'4", strong arm, has escape ability, student of the game, great character. Yeah, we're going to do what we do. Absolutely. I mean, at this point, for us to go into one game and say, all right, we're gonna do different things, to confuse Max, it's really crazy. I mean, this guy's watched football all year. He knows he's going to be watching film. He knows our defense. So we're going to do what we do because that's gotten us to this point. So no big
change. Marquise Lee, I mean, you mentioned he's among the best in the country. Why? Why is he so good? What makes him good?
Oh, boy. Incredible just acceleration after the catch. If you look at what he does after the catch, that's where it gets really scary. Secondly, they do a great job, and their offensive staff does a great job of setting up formations to get him one-on-one matchups. They're always prodding your defense to get him matched up where they get some great one-on-one looks. They do a very good job of finding him and getting him the ball in those kinds of situations that create big plays. He's not catching a hitch route and having three guys hammer him. You know what I mean? They're putting him in great position to catch the football and get big chunk plays. So one, his athletic ability and his skill set after the catch, and two, they've done a great job of putting him in a position to make those